So do you have an electric toothbrush and you're just curious on how to work with it? Well, my name's Michelle and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I'm going to explain to you on how an electric toothbrush works. It's pretty easy. There are several different types of electric toothbrushes out there. So basically you would just need to determine on how much you're willing to spend and what would function for you best. This is one of the less inexpensive toothbrushes. It's a battery operated toothbrush, and basically it's what we call like the vibration toothbrush. When you turn it on, it vibrates, and then you would just go ahead and just brush your teeth normally like you would in the circular motion. There's also toothbrushes out there that the heads on them spin, so therefore you do not have to move your hand in a circular motion. You can actually just hold it on each individual tooth and then let it do its job. But basically, using an electric toothbrush and how it functions is pretty easy, and it's pretty much you would just use it as you normally would with a regular manual toothbrush. But once again, my name is Michelle and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I just explained to you on how an electric toothbrush works.